For this story, you might want to get out some onions and start chopping, because it's a tearjerker. At the Children's Hospital in Los Angeles, there was a sign on one of the windows that read, "Send pizza room 4112. Inside that room, a cute little 2-year-old girl named Hazel was getting chemotherapy to help treat a high-risk stage 3 neuroblastoma. To help cheer Hazel up, her family decided to turn Hazel's request for some pizza into a distress signal that they put on the roof of the hospital. The little joke went unnoticed for a few days until someone took a picture of the message and posted it on Reddit. The next thing you know, the picture shoots to number one and a pizza shows up. And then another pizza. And then more pizza. The story went viral and tons of people began sending their love, prayers, and pizza to Hazel. The room ended up being filled with over 20 boxes of pizza. Hazel's mom posted this on the family blog. Hazel woke up from her nap to the smell of pizza and was so excited to chow down. Several other children and nurses came into the room with music playing and had themselves a wonderful pizza party. As of yesterday evening, there were more than 20 boxes delivered and more coming. We had such a great time. So much pizza showed up to the hospital that they had to post on their own blog, "No more pizza is needed." The story is awesome and inspiring, and of course, one of those things that completely puts life back into perspective. And of course, if you're inspired to give something other than pizza to Hazel, you can go to the Talbert Family Foundation website and make a donation. After you do that, you should head on over to our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Like them, share them, and don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News.